Good morning, West Monroe.
I'm Prestige, and this is Kim, and these are your Tuesday morning announcements.
Congratulations to the Lady Rebel soccer team for their exciting 1-0 win over district rival Parkway High School last night at Rebel Stadium. Freshman Aaliyah Sanchez scored the winning goal in the first half, and the Lady Rebel defense, led by sophomore Harley Lockwood and with junior Stephanie Barecki, held on for the win. Tonight at 7 p.m., the Lady Rebels will have another district match versus Southwood at Rebel Stadium. This will be our senior night for our four senior soccer girls, Peyton Hornsby, Jessica Juarez, Harper Item, and Alyssa Odom. The senior presentation will be at 6:45, so come out and enjoy some great weather and cheer on the seniors and the soccer team. Just so everybody knows, there is no entry fee for students to get into a regular season soccer game.
Attention students, driver's ed class will be held at Westmore High School football field house Tuesday through Thursday, January 18th through 20th, and the following Tuesday through Thursday, January 25th through 27th. The class time will be from 3:30 to 8:30 p.m. There is a mandatory parent meeting Monday, January 17th at 5:30 p.m. Bring the student's temporary instructional permit, birth certificate, and the parent's driver's license to the meeting. Students must have a temporary permit before the start date of the class. Students must be 15 years of age within 30 days of the first class date. All classes will be held upstairs meeting room of the field house on the Westmore High School campus. The cost is $295 and must be paid online. Remember, class spots are limited. Class fees must be paid in full to guarantee a spot. Although unlikely, all dates are subject to change. If you have any questions, please see Coach Barron in room 1223 or email John Barron at opsb.net.
When I had to get my license, now I'm like, vroom, vroom. AP Club would like to thank everyone who participated in our first semester of peer tutoring. It has been a huge success. We are taking a break, a Christmas break, and will begin accepting tutoring requests again after the holidays. We hope you have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
We love to see you tonight at our first band Christmas concert in 2 years. Music, especially during Christmas, has a unique ability to convey the spirit of the season. This concert will be held in the Westmore High School Auditorium at 7 p.m.
The Westmore High Ag Plant Sale will be this Thursday and Friday from 8 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. each day in the school entranceway. This year, we are selling red and red and white mixed amaryllis pots starting for $10. We will also have information about growing amaryllis and watering your Christmas tree and holiday plants and have some freebies. For more information, contact Mr. Cavanaugh at the Ag Department.
The Jason Paul Cameron Foundation Scholarship is now available in the counselor's office and online at www.jpcfoundation.com. Since 2006, the foundation has been awarding scholarships to deserving students pursuing a college education. The deadline is the 1st of March, 2022.
SES and FCA meets every Wednesday at 7:15 in the new gym. Everyone is welcome to join us.
Attention all student council members. The December meeting has been canceled. However, you still need to ensure that you take care of your secret STUCO teacher by this Friday, December 17th.
Chick-fil-A Leader will be having its 2021 Christmas party tomorrow in Mr. Hall's classroom, 1113, from 3 to 4 p.m. Remember to bring a new pair of socks to participate in the White Elephant Gift Exchange.
Yearbooks on sale now. Get yours online at goreps.org using the online school payment link.
All boys and girls playing golf this spring are to pick up your LHS AA packet in the front office from Miss Aletha. You are to complete all paperwork, physical, and if you are a first-time player, a copy of your official birth certificate. Turn into the office when you complete the paperwork.
Taking the ACT? Well, make sure that when you register, you send your scores to Westmore High School because the district will upload them monthly, so the high score appears on your transcript. Also, send your scores to the state of Louisiana, aka TOPS, so you'll be eligible for scholarship money from the state. Lastly, send your scores to any colleges you are interested in applying to. If you send your scores to your time you register to take the test, it's free. If not, you must pay $13 to have it sent electronically to each school.
I'm glad I'm done with the ACT. Remember to make it a great day or not. The choice is yours. Have a great day, West Monroe.
Go Rebs!